What's up, guys? Mike here. It is about 9 o'clock in the morning. Got my friend Meredith.
Yo!
Got my girlfriend,
of course. Hi!
And you guys are probably wondering what the hell I'm doing out here, and letting you guys know, we're actually on our way to a convention right now that's actually here in Brooklyn called Brooklyn Geekfest. This is the first one that they're having, so I'm being a part of the very first convention for this. There's going to be a lot of vendors. I'm going to be entering a Mario Kart 64 tournament. I just realized if I somehow win this entire thing, I could be the very first Mario Kart 64 champion of Geekfest.
Let's see.
Yeah, I'm hoping, but yeah, we gotta actually get there first, though, so I will, But this is going to be a lot of awesome people there, too, by the way. My friends at Blockhead Gaming are going to be there. Please go check them out. Their link will be in the description. My buddy Royal Lance will be there. I'm going to try to get him in the vlog. We got a few people that are going to be there today, though, so I'm definitely looking forward to it. But I'll catch you guys over there.
Lord Moses.
All right, guys. We're here at the main entrance and everything. Everyone is waiting in line. Everyone's getting their raffle tickets and everything. It's really cool that over here you can pose for photos as well as use any of their props. So I end up putting some on Facebook and Twitter. If you guys don't already follow me, definitely follow me there and everything. But just looking around, though, there's a lot of cool stuff up here already. As you can see, here's the main sign and everything right over here for Brooklyn Geek Fest.
Excuse me.
So yeah, Brooklyn Geek Fest, and then the preview inside. I believe this is the console turning room. But yeah, these are all the tournaments that we're going to be doing. They got Mario Kart 64, Smash, GoldenEye. This one, I saw a little bit of Crash Bandicoot over there. I see some Donkey Kong Country. There's some good games here though, guys, but we got about another 20 minutes to wait, but I will let you guys see what it's like when we officially go downstairs. I'll see you guys then.
Come on in.
Whoa. Look, Mike, Knuckles.
I know, there's a lot already.
Knuckles painting.
Hey.
Oh, these are very nice. Tempted ink.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. All right, guys. We got everybody here. Yo, look who's over here, guys. Yo, it's my boys from Blockhead Gaming.
What's up, dude? How's it going,
guys?
What's up? Yo, long time no see.
Hey guys, again, they're gonna be here streaming all day though, so you'll probably see me on the stream at some point today though, but Blockhead Gaming. I'm about to go take a look around the rest of the place wanted to give you guys a good shout out.
Including like the ironing process and stuff.
So yeah, I guess- by pretty much putting together a pool of Hama beads and then you end up using wax paper to iron pumps, right?
Correct.
So yeah, as you can see, Rob, we're getting a good look at some of these stuff, guys. We're coming closer here, and you can see that. There's a whole bunch of these Pokemon. And then you've got a few of these, but I think one of my personal favorites over here is this one right here, though. I happen to really like this one a lot, though. You guys already know about the Rainbow Road hype on my channel, though. You already know me in my Mario Kart tournament, so... Honestly, I think I'm about to pick up this piece, though, so I'm going to actually buy this one for you guys. So again, this is Joe here from Nostalgia Bits. Again, look at a good look at the banner over there and all that good stuff. But yeah, I'm going to leave a link to them in the description below, though. Again, Joe, thank you for taking the time to talk with us.
Thank you for having me, Mike.
I'll see you guys in a bit. In here though, but Joe, we got the entire X-Men crew over here going wild. We got Uncle... Yo, this guy, I've known him since high school. I haven't seen him in like years though. This is crazy that he came here to meet up though. But we got the entire X-Men crew here going strong though. Check it out. Yo, the cosplay level here is ridiculous.
What about them?
Yeah, they're awesome. Oh my god.
Like I said,
they're awesome.
Yes. Good stuff though.
Yeah. Okay, so Mike is going to come back.
So I'm here in the console tourney room. I have not held an N64 controller in ages, but I am going to give them some practice rounds of Mario Kart 64 before I start this tournament at 1 o'clock, though. But this just feels weird going back to my childhood when I was 6 years old holding this thing. There you go, guys. That is what an N64, that's the N64 I did with that classic Mario Kart 64 cartridge, though. But the tournament's going to be starting at 1 o'clock, though, so I will see you guys in a bit.
Blockhead Gaming booth. I've seen their channel and they've done some nice work. I think quality of stuff.
So is there anything you end up picking up here, like merchandise-wise, any artist or any
I didn't get any merch personally. I was there like for, I just pretty much wanted to, you know, to check out the newest cons. So maybe, I might pick something up later on.
Alright, so is there any like booths that had like anything like art-wise that you might pick up that you found interesting?
Besides somewhere that they had a Pokeball keychain.
I think that might have been Eve's girlfriend that was from Blockhead Gaming, that was right next to him. That's actually his girlfriend, Megan, right? The one with the live charm? Yeah, she did a few Pokeball keychains, so that's not a bad thing to get. Like, yeah, I love people that do a lot of brilliant, you know, like, though. It's a lot of amazing things to see, though.
Yeah, like, I have a few
All right, man. Well, again, thank you so much for taking the time, man. You're entering the Golden Knights tournament as well, right?
I don't think that's happening, actually. I think they kind of canceled it because there was, like, not too many players. All of them went to Mario Kart.
That's unfortunate. I was hoping to watch you play some Golden Knights before you left.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, but again, thank you so much for again, guys, please go check out Lance on his stuff as well. He does awesome vlogs. Please follow him on Twitter. I'll have his links as well as Blockhead Gaming's. I'm gonna be leaving a lot of links in the description for a lot of stuff that I've seen today. So definitely, please go check it out, though. I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, back to the Blockhead Gaming Bowl, my buddies over here.
What's up, guys?
They're about to go in with some 8-player bomb, man. I got my buddies Robert and Eric over there. Hang on, I'm gonna go over there and get some better footage.
We were supposed to do a live stream and it didn't work. Thanks, Mike. We ended up just having a regular session where pretty much just recording whatever we're gonna make like a nice little compilation video of everybody who was playing with us and
we're gonna go basically on live stream and eat the whole event and see everything happening, you know, to come up. But because that didn't work, we were lucky enough to actually interact with people at the actual event. So
you guys probably can't see, but I'm sure in the footage that you guys are gonna see though, their booth has been packed all day though. It's been awesome though. See you guys getting so much traffic.
Yeah, so we set up like a Nintendo Switch in like a little living room setup, and we also set up like a retro high so people can play like old school games. So yeah, people playing.
People were just playing Mario 64.
Yeah,
maybe I'll go in there and I'll play a little bit in a minute.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Congrats on
the play. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys in the scene. I ended up winning the tournament upstairs. It's crazy though. Competition was pretty rough though, but I ended up getting $50 for the money. So I might win that.
Oh, perfect. Awesome.
For itself.
Yeah, basically. So, again though, so you guys end up worrying about this convention and how does this have so much
he was telling me about this event, and I helped him kind of coordinate things a little bit. And he was here before you figured out, helped him out, and then you're like, can we get a table? Like, yeah, sure. So then at that point, we're trying to figure out what to do, and now we're doing it.
That's awesome, man. So, judging by how popular and how crowded this place got, the fact that actually occupancy.
Yeah, dude. They were afraid of it getting 200 people, and they sold like over 300 tickets. So, but it
was
being great.
Was the firefighters here like making sure about
no.
Supplies?
So Ralph is a firefighter.
Oh, that's
so
awesome.
Those are probably
times. I definitely plan to do more projects with them in the future. Again, you guys have been awesome, and thank you guys for everything.
No problem. Thanks.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
See ya.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Alright guys, it's about 6 o'clock now, maybe going around like 6:30 or 7.
Hello
guys! That happened. But yeah, we're just getting out of Brooklyn Geek Fest right now. It was a really awesome convention. Again, really well planned out. Again, huge thank you to Ralph, the owner of Gotham Store, Gotham Games, which I'm going to leave a link to in the description. Again, none of this would have been possible without my good friends E&A from Blockhead Gaming though. So again, thank you both for everything. You guys are awesome and everything, so... Again, overall, really well-run convention. I really do hope they expand on it. It also doesn't hurt that I won the Mario Kart 64 tournament as well, though. But, yeah, really well-run tournaments overall, though. And just really awesome booths. So really interesting stuff overall. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little journey to Brooklyn Geek Fest. Again, for a $15 price tag on the ticket, though, really, you can't go wrong with this convention, though. So I really do hope they expand upon it. Maybe get a bigger venue, maybe get some other people though. I could probably suggest a few people to them too, honestly, that I know. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, definitely hit that like button. It definitely helps the channel a ton. Definitely follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Discord. All those links are down below. Thank you guys as always for watching. Until next video, my fellow Monster Gamers, take care.